What is up, my bearded bros? Bearded Maniac here with another NBA game picks. And to make it quick, we're just going to announce our picks just like that. If you are new and want to know why I pick a certain team, just leave a comment down below and I'll get back to you as soon as possible with a more detailed description of why I picked a certain team in a certain matchup. Now, today we have a lot of games on and I'm just finishing up the picks right now. Okay, yeah, we have a lot of games on. We have a total of, I believe, 14 games, if I count correctly. Yeah, 14 games. Okay, we got Memphis at Denver. I am picking Denver at home. Indy at New Orleans, picking Indy on the road. Atlanta, Chicago, picking Chicago at home. Toronto at Boston, I'm picking Boston to win this one at home. I will say this one's primarily because Smart's supposed to be back tonight, and I think he'll bring a certain kind of energy, even though it's on a back-to-back. Then you got Cleveland at Minnesota. I'm picking Cleveland in the upset. Then you got the Knicks at the Wizards. I'm picking the Wizards. Philadelphia at the Heat. I'm picking the Heat here. Brooklyn at Houston. I'm picking Houston at home. Detroit at San Antonio. I'm picking Detroit in kind of an upset as well. Dallas, Golden State, I'm picking Dallas. Orlando, Milwaukee, I'm picking Milwaukee. Phoenix, Sacramento, I'm picking Sacramento at home. The Lakers and the Jazz going to Portland and the Clippers, respectively. Lakers against the Trailblazers, Jazz against the Clippers. I'm picking both the Lakers and the Jazz on the road to win this one. Like I said before, I will just say this real quick. The Jazz are still my NBA championship pick. I'm not changing that. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.